Hi everyone, this is Rutraj and welcome to our channel Joint. In today's video, we'll be looking at F&O adjustment, that is future and option adjustments. So here, what happens is that here we'll be seeing impact of dividend on F&O. Right, so we'll be understanding this with an example. Say for example, the stock price is 200 of say stock X. The stock price is one share is 200 rupees. Now say for example, the company officials declared a dividend of 20 rupees. So this 20 rupees is 10% of this value, right? So they are declaring kind of 10% of dividend of the current strike price. So the amount is equivalent to 10%. So generally we know that dividend is computed on the face value, but here I am just assuming that it is compared with say strike price or the current LTP. This is the LTP. Say for example, this is the closing price and the dividend declared was 20 rupees. So it is 10%, right? So now what you might think that, say for example, the dividend date is X date. Say for example, this is 10th of July, right? So what does that mean? Before this date, say for example on 9th of July, many people would be buying the shares just to get this dividend of 20 rupees. Now they would be selling on 10th of July because once they buy on 9th of July, they are eligible for this dividend. So now there is no purpose of holding it on 10th of July. They would be selling it off. The normal traders, they would be selling it off. So as they would be selling, the price or this price would be going significantly down, right? So as a result of this, say for example, you are selling a future here of future sell. Say for example, you have sold a future on 10th of July. Then what would happen is that everyone knows that the price would go down because everyone would be selling on 10th of July. Now in this case, the future buyers would be at stake, right? Why would they buy? Because ultimately everyone knows that after the dividend date or after the X date, the price would fall, right? So why would the future buyers be buying the future? So they would be at significant loss, right? So in this case, to eliminate this risk to the future buyers, what the exchange does is that it reduces the futures price. So futures price, remember this is very important, futures prices are reduced by the dividend amount. So say for example, the futures price was assumed that 205, then on this date 10th of July, the futures price would be reduced by 20 rupees. It would become 185. Just because if they don't do that, then the future sellers would be at advantage. And as per the exchange wants that everyone, the buyer and seller, should have equal opportunity. But as a result here of this dividend's impact, on this X date, many sellers would be coming, they would be selling off their shares. So the price is definitely going to go down. So to ignore this loss for this future buyers, what the exchange does is that it reduces by this dividend amount. So now the futures price would be at 185 on 10th of July. So remember this, don't blindly sell futures just because it is on X date and you know that the price would be going down. But it even if it goes down, you would be starting at 185, you won't be starting at 205. Please make a note of it. This is very important. Like many people do sell futures just thinking that it would go down, but actually your price would be starting at 185 late, right? This is the closing price. This won't be 205, so you won't be gaining this 20 rupees. Okay, so remember this. And this also happens in case of options also. In case of options also, the strike price are reduced by dividend amount, by this dividend amount. So I will be providing the link in the description below. You can check all the details there. It is completely mentioned. And generally, above 5% dividend, if a company is providing above 5% dividend, then this rule is applicable. Below 5%, this is not applicable. So remember this, above 5% if a company is providing dividend. So don't sell futures or don't sell options directly thinking that you would be gaining out of it. But in actual, due to adjustments, you won't be gaining anything. Remember this. So I hope this video is clear. In the next video, we'll be seeing some new concepts. Till then, take care. Thank you. Bye-bye.